Very good morning, dear students. Today we will discuss about parts of a computer and its uses. So, as we know that computer, it has mainly four parts. One, monitor, number two, keyboard, number three, mouse, and the most important part is CPU. Okay, now monitor, which looks like a TV screen. Keyboard, we use it for typing. Mouse, we use it for drawing and to select any file, to open any file. And then CPU, which is also known as brain of a computer. Now, what is the full form of CPU? Its full form is Central Processing Unit, which is also called brain of a computer. Now, next is uses of a computer. So, we use it for drawing, we use it for watching movies, we use it for listening songs, for typing purpose, for online shoppings. So there are many use of computer, and we also use this computer for search anything by using internet. So let's see to understand these topics, parts of computer and uses of computer. Let's see a video.
Happy birthday, son.
Thank you, Dad.
I have a wonderful gift for you.
Thank you, Dad. Where is it?
Go to your room and see.
Wow, computer. Thank you, Dad, for the surprise. But...
why? Any problem?
I don't know anything about the computer and how to use it.
Don't worry about it. I will help you and teach you.
Thank you, Dad. Dad, what are the parts of a computer?
Sure. Let me explain them to you. We have different parts in our body, such as head, hands, legs, nose, knees, etc. Similarly, computers also have different parts. The four important parts of the computer are CPU, monitor, keyboard, and mouse.
Dad, what is the use of these parts?
Okay, let me explain it. This is CPU. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit. It is the brain of the computer. It controls all the other parts of the computer. This is the monitor.
This looks like a TV screen.
Yes, it is like the TV screen of the computer. It shows photos, movies, cartoons, and games. Then, this is the keyboard. The keyboard is made up of several small buttons called keys. Each key has a number, letter, or word on it. You must press the keys in the keyboard to write with the computer. This is a mouse.
Dad, this looks like a real mouse.
Yes, that's why it is called as mouse. Usually, the mouse has two buttons and a small wheel between the buttons. It helps us to play games, draw a picture, and point the things on the computer. Are the parts of the computer clear to you now?
Yes, Dad, and thank you for explaining it to me.
Very good. Let us summarize what you have learned in this video.
Now let's see the use of computer.
Hey, Pasha, what are you doing? I am working on a computer. I am making my school project using computer. Why are you using a computer for your project? A computer is useful to us in many ways. That's why we are doing a project on the computer.
Can you tell me about the uses of computer?
Oh, sure. Let me explain them to you. computers can be used for sending and receiving messages through email. This email can be typed using keyboard. Keyboard has keys with which we can write on a computer. This is called as typing. How do you draw a picture?
I use paper and color pencils to draw pictures.
You know, Jia, computers can also be used to draw and color pictures with the help of mouse.
Oh, is it?
We can also play games like car racing, carom, and many other games on computer using the mouse and arrow keys on keyboard.
Oh, wonderful!
Jia, do you like listening to music?
Of course, I do.
How do you listen to the music?
I often listen to music on televisions and radio.
Jia, computers can also be used to listen to music, watch movies and cartoons. You can use speakers or just plug in your headphones to listen to music.
Interesting.
Hey, Jia, how do you add two numbers?
I usually do it using paper and pencil, or at times my dad helps me to do it with the help of a calculator.
Calculator is perfect device to perform arithmetic calculations. In the same way, we can even use a computer to calculate and solve sums.
Oh, brilliant!
Hey, Jia, that's a nice pencil box you are having. Where did you get it from?
I bought it from a stationery shop near our house. I usually go there with my parents to buy things.
Do you know that we can shop with the help of a computer? It is called online shopping.
Wow, that's very convenient.
Jia, let's suppose you want to search the capital of a country. Guess what? That too can be done using a computer. It can be used to search information on a variety of topics.
Wow, wonderful!
Let us summarize what you have learned in this video.
Okay, now I think this is clear. Different parts of computer, mouse, keyboard, monitor and CPU and its uses. Okay, thank you.